I think the first thing you notice about the backcountry bed is it's completely different from anything you've ever seen before. What makes the backcountry bed really unique is there's no zippers, there's no toggles, there's no Velcro, cords, any of that kind of stuff. We like to think of it as just pure comfort. When you think of traditional sleeping bags, I think we're all very familiar with the fact that they're not very comfortable. They're restrictive, kind of claustrophobic. So we wanted to give you a different option, something that we really feel can replace the traditional mummy sleeping bag. So here's how the backcountry bed works. You'll notice on the backside, there's a pad sleeve. And that's really important because that really creates the mattress or the bed-like structure of the backcountry bed. So the idea is that that stays put when the rest of the bag can move around. And then this big comforter is really what makes it feel like your bed at home. On warm nights, you can simply leave the comforter on the outside of the bag. On cold nights, the comforter and your head can be tucked inside what we call the hook, which is basically the circular opening. One of the unique features that we added to the backcountry bed was this zipperless foot vent. We call it a hands-free foot vent. So basically what it is, it's an overlapping down baffle system. Raise your knee inside the bag, slip your foot out the bottom of the bag for venting, and then when it gets chilly, you can simply pull it back in and it naturally seals itself closed and draft-free. You'll see what we added was hand pockets and what we call arm sleeves. And what this does is it allows you to position the quilt where you want to, so it makes it easy to tuck in. But it also provides insulation under your arm when you're using the quilt on the exterior of the bag. The quilt on the backcountry bed is integrated into the sleeping bag, so that allows you to pull it out to untuck it, but it doesn't come too far. It sort of functions like a shoe tongue. So when you go to tuck this in, the bottom portion of the quilt follows so that you don't have any kind of draft issues. Think of all those uncomfortable nights you've had in that traditional mummy sleeping bag. The backcountry bed is a better solution. It's more comfortable. It lets you sleep how you want, whether it's on your back, your side, or your stomach. Replace that traditional sleeping bag with the backcountry bed.